Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Sophia. This is your first time on my channel. You're highly welcome. Okay guys, as you guys can see on both sides here, I have a huge combined shopping haul for you guys. So it's Tesco and Iceland shopping haul. So let's get into this amazing big haul for you guys. Okay guys, please don't forget to give this video a thumbs up, share it if you enjoy watching. Okay, so let's get into this haul. Okay guys. Okay guys, so everything here that you're seeing on the table is small, so I mainly have all the normal stuff, cupboard, fridge stuff here, and then over on this other end here, let me take you guys to the other end so you guys can see the frozen food as well. So the table was too small, it cannot accommodate the frozen food. Okay, so let me quickly just show you guys the frozen food before we start the haul. Okay guys, over here close to my sink I have the frozen food. Okay, so this is a combined Tesco and Iceland grocery food haul. Okay, it's a huge haul. So everything here and over here cost me £175, guys. Okay, everything combined together cost me £175. I got a discount from Tesco because I have a Tesco club card. Okay, so I have the club card member, or what you call it, club card. Okay guys, so initially everything in Tesco was £103 or £104, something like that, and then with my club card it came to £97 and some pence. Okay, so when you're a club card member, I think you get discounts and all that. Okay, so yeah, so everything here combined, Iceland and Tesco, everything here is £175. Okay, I just ran it to the nearest figure. But if I didn't round it to the nearest figure, it's £174.75. So that's why I just said everything is £175. All right, guys. So let's start from the table. We are going to start from here. So it's a mixture. So I'm not going to be able to tell you Iceland, Tesco. I might just do that, but maybe not everything. But let's just see how it goes. Please don't forget to give this video a thumbs up if you enjoy watching it. Share it for entertainment. Share it so that someone will know what they can get for that amount of money, combine Iceland and Tesco together. Okay, so yeah guys, so I got this pack of 5 Doritos from Iceland. Okay, if I'm able to remember everything, I'll mention where they are from. I got this from Iceland. They were doing it for £1.50 for a pack like this. I got the Tango cheese, and then I got the Heat Wave. This one is the Heat Wave. Okay, and then this one is from Tesco's, obviously you can see. So I got this custard cream biscuit. I got 3 of them. I have to be careful so not to fall from the table. Sorry guys, I'm talking so fast. I'm so used to talking fast, guys. Yeah, so let me slow down a bit. So I got 3 of these. I got 3 of these. And then I got 3 of these digestive. These are 41p in Tesco, and these were 31p. I think, yeah, 31p Tesco. They are also Tesco brand. Okay, so I got 3 digestive, 3 cream, custard cream, and this chocolate biscuit. I got 3 as well. This were 30-something p as well, or 41p. So I got 3 of them. There's 3 of them there. And also the rich tea biscuit. I think the rich tea biscuit is 31p as well. I got 3 of them. And then this is from Iceland. They were doing sales on them. I think they said £2 something or something like that. Anyway, can't remember the price. But I got them from Iceland. There's 2 of them. It's the first one. Okay. 2 of them. There's the second one over here. Okay. And then over here, I got this sugar from Iceland. So this sugar, they've increased the price of this sugar a little bit. In Iceland, it was £2.85 before. It's now £2.95 or £2.98 now. It's a big sugar anyway. It's a big sugar. I think it's 3 kilo or something like that. Let me see if I can find it. No, it actually is 5 kilo. 5 kilo. Can you guys see? So it's not bad for £2.90 something. Okay, guys. So let me go this way. So I bought some Weetabix. We all like Weetabix in this house, so we eat Weetabix a lot. So Weetabix, I got just 1. That's from Tesco. And then I got some coloring pen from Tesco for the children. I got some pen for everybody from Tesco. Okay, these are all £1.50 each.
They're £1.50 each from Tesco. And then we have our Tesco malt wheat here. I got just one. I think they are 80 something p. Or £1. I think they are 80 something p. These are 80 something or 90 something p. And then I got one cornflakes because we still have. So I didn't buy a lot. As you guys can see, I only bought one of each. Okay. Cornflakes is here. Bought one. This one is one. Wheat habit is also one. Okay. Okay. So guys, please don't forget to give it with a thumbs up. If you enjoy watching so far, share it. Please, guys, share it. Comment. Subscribe if you enjoy watching and you haven't subscribed already. Please consider subscribing for more interesting content. Okay, and don't forget to turn your notification bell on when you do subscribe. Okay, so let's continue the haul. Yeah, we have some printing paper. It fell and then it opens. So I got two printing papers from Tesco's. Okay, so over here we have some. I'm just going to take the printing paper out before we continue because I don't want the printing paper to fall down again. Okay guys, so over here we have some because the children are back to school, everybody went back to school today. Okay, yeah, so I got chicken roll from Tesco's. Okay, I got four, so everybody's back to school, so it's time for sandwich to take to school. So I bought four of these. Normally I used to buy four anyway, but it's going to run out very fast because it's back to school now. And then I got four of the chicken roll. And then I also got some cheese sliced mild and the medium cheddar. Okay, there's four in there, two of each. Okay, and then over here, my sieve is broken. My sieve is broken, so I got a new one. This one was £3, okay, from Tesco. Okay, because the one I have that I'm using is broken. Okay, so over here, this is from toilet tissue paper from Iceland. Okay guys, this was let us say £6. I think it was probably six. This is not the luxurious one. No, this one is £5 to something or 70 something. Anyway, it's from Iceland. Okay guys, and then this kitchen, let me take this one out. Maybe you can see this one better because everything can fit the table very well, so it's quite difficult. Okay guys, so this Blossom Soft kitchen tissue paper, okay, is from Tesco's. It's £2 something. I actually like it, you know. It's £2 something. There is 8 inside. Okay guys, so over here we have different things. Over here I bought the refill for my plug-in fragrance refill, £4.50 for that. I bought some sanitary towel pad. I bought two. This is Tesco's own brand. Okay, so this is also from Tesco. That's the second one from Tesco as well. And then I got more of the Tesco's Easy Clean microfiber cloth. Okay, so I got a sponge from Tesco. I got toothpaste from Tesco. I got two of its toothpaste from Tesco. I got some daytime light. It said it's cool white, so it looks very much like daytime because I need it for my video and also for my sewing tutorials to brighten up the place. So it's two in a pack. I think it was £3 something. Okay, so I bought just one pack. There's two in there. And then over here I got what do you call it, I got roll-on. I just got just one Dove roll-on from Tesco. Okay, before I continue over there, let me come here quickly. So over here I got some Right Guide spray for the men, whereas for the boys in the house. Okay, so I got three type. That's one. This another one. This another one. And then for the ladies, I got this for myself. This one for my big daughter. Precious, my little daughter, she's the one that uses this one. Okay, I also bought something else for her, which I'll show you guys later as we go into the haul. Okay, yeah guys, so over here our hand wash, everything is gone. So that's why the haul is very big, because this is our first shopping of 2022. Our first shopping. The last shopping we did was on Christmas, on New Year's Eve. That was the last shopping we did. It wasn't much, so everything has run out. So that's why you see that this haul is huge. Can you guys see all the way to that end there? So it's a big haul. Okay guys, Yeah, so we got hand wash here. These are from Tesco's. So got this one and this. I got two of each antibacterial. Okay, and then we got some hair freshener from Tesco. The hair fresheners, they are from Tesco's. Okay, and then this is what I said I bought for Precious as well, because she's been talking of this body mist. I bought a smaller one for her to try if she will like it, because she mentioned the name. So I don't know if she will like this particular fragrance. So I bought a smaller one for her to try. Okay. And then coming over here, we have some bubble baths. We always use bubble baths. Sometimes I buy English. English, guys. Sometimes I buy the Redox, which is the one I really prefer. But today, I didn't see the big Redox. So I decided to just buy these ones, which I do buy sometimes. So I bought this particular one. And then I bought the blue one as well. Then I also bought this one as well. There's two of them of this one. There's two. Okay. There's two of them. And then over here we have some. Let me show you guys the dairy free, because me and Precious, we have lactose. Is it lactose problem? I don't know what to call it, how you pronounce it very well. So I tend to get dairy free ice cream, or plant based ice cream that is dairy free. So we got this one, just one, £2.50 from Tesco. Okay, and then over here we have all purpose surface, multi-purpose surface cleaner. I got just one of that. Okay guys, so I bought this orange juice from Tesco. I got two orange juice here, as you guys can see. Okay, and over here we have three ketchup. There's three ketchup. For some strange reasons, I always end up buying things in three or in fours, especially threes. I don't know. It's not like as if I intentionally. I think it just happened. And I only tend to realize when I'm doing the haul. I actually got to realize at first when a subscriber told me about it. If not, I didn't even pay attention to it at all. Okay, guys. Please don't forget to give this video a thumbs up. Share it, guys. Please, guys. Thank you. So we have three ketchup. Okay, guys. Yeah, we have three ketchup there. I'll show you guys this orange juice. Yeah, £1.35 from Tesco's. Okay, guys. And then over here, we have some hot dog. So you guys can see, we have two hot dogs. These are from Iceland. Okay. And then I also bought this. I bought it one time like that from Tesco's, and I really like it. It's apple, lemon, and ginger juice. Very, very nice. It's £1.25. I bought two of it. Okay, I bought two of it, as you guys can see here. And then I bought another flavor this time around, something forest fruit, so you guys can see. Okay, yeah, guys, so I bought one of that one. And then coming down here, let me tip the camera so you guys can see. I bought this soap. I have soap, but I like buying when I see it a bit cheaper. It's normally £2 anyway. This is the big one. It's the very big fairy. I use fairy, very big. £2 from Iceland. Okay, and then I bought some planting chips. Of course, you guys already know, if you want to buy me anything, buy me planting chips. I got two of this brand, and then of course my main brand, which is this one, Grace. I bought two paprika, I think. Yeah, I bought two paprika, two sweet chili. Okay, guys, yeah, that's the sweet chili. Because we still have some drinks in the fridge, I didn't buy a lot of drinks this time around. I bought just one big Pepsi. We all love Pepsi in this house. So over here, I got some boga buns from Iceland. They are frozen, but at the moment, they're a bit defrost because they've been out a little bit now. Yeah, so I bought three. There's three there. There's three. There's another one at the bottom there. Okay, guys, so let's go around the table. We are still going around the table. Okay, guys, can see it's a huge haul. Please give this video a thumbs up. Please, guys, share it. Okay, so I bought bagels. I bought two bagels. These are from Tesco's. They are £1.60 for one. Okay, bagels. And then we have bread. Just as I said, the children are back to school. Okay, so we need a lot of bread, cheese, ham, and all that for sandwich. So I got six bread, because I don't want to have to go and be doing impulse buy in cooperative. Cooperative is the nearest shop in close to me, and it's expensive. So I don't want to go and be doing those one bread for £1 something. So I bought six bread because everybody's back to school now. So I bought six bread, guys. These are all from Tesco's. This bread, Tesco have two type of bread. There's one that says Tesco wholemeal, That one is 58p or something like that. These are 38p. Okay, guys. 38p. You know, I normally freeze my bread. I freeze them in the freezer. That is the best way to keep your bread. If you think it's going to run out, expire too quick, you can freeze bread for 3 months, I think. If I'm not 100% sure, please, you guys should correct me. But I think you can freeze your bread for 3 months as long as you eat it within that time. So I normally put them in the freezer and they just take them, toast them, leave them out for a few minutes and it becomes back to itself. Okay, so I bought 6 bread because I will put them in the freezer. Okay, guys. And then over here, I got some tin milk. I think I got 4, 5, 6, 7 tin milk. Okay, from Tesco, obviously, you can see the name. I got some mayonnaise from Tesco. I got 3 of those. Okay, I've shown you guys the burger buns already. There's 3, as you guys can see them there. And then we also have some sweet dairy cream over here. Precious and the rest of them, they like that. Okay, and then we have 1 cucumber for sandwich. I don't normally buy a lot of cucumber because we like cucumber, but sometimes it goes off before they finish using it. Okay, so I bought only 1. And over here, I got some tomato. This tomato is from Iceland. It's £4. And Iceland is still doing it for £4. Why they are selling it for £5.50 in the African food shop? In Iceland, it's £4. And I was able to tell the African guy food shop when I went to Peckham the other day that it's £4 in Iceland. He was arguing with me. It's £4 in Iceland because I have some already. That's why I bought only 1 big one like this. It's very heavy. Okay, guys, and I think it's a 12 in there. Is it 12 or 24? Let me see. I think it's 12. Yeah, 3, 3, 6. Yeah, 12 for £4. Okay, guys, so over here we have the kids yogurt, which they love. I got two different flavors. And right here, I know this is supposed to be together with the frozen food, but it doesn't matter. We have some 4 breaded white fish fillets, which is good for with sheep, so you can eat it on its own. Very yummy. Okay, from Iceland. Okay, guys. And then I got some milk here, 2 green top milk from Iceland. That's the one I normally buy. Okay. What else have I not shown you in this table? I think I've shown you... we've missed this one, guys. We've missed our... ginger biscuit. This one is from Tesco. It's 29p. Okay, from Tesco, ginger nuts. Okay, guys. Yeah, I think I've shown you guys this already. Yeah, guys, so let me show you guys the frozen food. And yeah, and that will be it for the haul. Let me show you guys the frozen food from Iceland. All my frozen food is normally from Iceland. Okay, guys. Okay, guys, so these are the frozen food. These are all the frozen food. Most of the frozen food is from Iceland. The only thing that is not from Iceland here is this hash brown, because I couldn't find hash brown in Iceland. Okay, so this is Tesco's hash brown. So I bought 2 hash brown. And then of course this is Iceland. It's £1. They've changed the packaging, which is quite nice. So I got 3 of these. It's £1. It's 3 of them. Oh, and Iceland was doing something which was really nice. I was so happy to see. They were selling Calipo 3 for £5, which I was so pleased. I'm like, yay! Normally, it's 2 for £3. I don't know whether I save or if I shit myself. I don't know. But I was just happy to see that. I was just happy to see that it's 3 for £5, guys. Yeah, so it's 3 for £5, as you can see. Normally, it's 2 for £3 before. Okay, so as I say, I don't know if I shit myself or if it's okay, but I was excited about that because I like Calipo. Okay, so and then over here I got some broccoli. Okay, 1, and then over here I got some chips. We don't have chips anymore. French fries. So I got 2 big pack. This pack, they are £2, and this is 2.5 kilo. So I got 2 of them. Okay. And then over here, I got some chicken drumstick, the big bag. Okay. Yeah, chicken drumstick. And over here, I have the chicken breast burger. I got 2. We don't have it anymore. And then over here, I got some chicken wings. 2 as well. Okay. And then over here, I have some chicken thigh. 2 of them as well. Okay, guys. So these are all the frozen food. And that's all there is. So everything, as I say, £175. To the nearest figure, £175. not to the nearest figure, £174.74. Okay, guys? Yeah. So that's what everything cost me. Okay, guys. So that's the end of this haul. I hope you guys enjoy watching. Please don't forget to share this video. Give it a thumbs up, comment, subscribe, turn on your notification bell when you do subscribe. Share this video so that more people can watch it and enjoy watching it. Yes, guys. Thanks so much for watching. Thank you all, guys. I'll catch you guys in my next video. Bye, guys. Bye, guys.